Okay, we'll get stuck on that now. Episode select. Let's go. What we're gonna do, we're gonna play episode one. It's a finished empire. What we are gonna do is go back
and learn how Darth Vader became Vader.
Yes. Very good, very nice. Very good, very nice. I want to watch the prequels again. I just want to watch them all again, actually. Now I'm thinking about it.
The Phantom Menace! Turmoil has engulfed the Galaxy Republic. The taxation of trade routes to outlying the star systems in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter, with a blockade of the landing radical ships, the Greater Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. I can't read.
While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor had dispatched two Jedi Knights, the guardians of the... Oh my god, I'm having a stroke. I can't read! It's okay, don't worry about it. It's fine. Legitimately just had a stroke. Absolutely baffling myself. Whee! What a beautiful ship. I remember this in the original game, it's so good. Oh, hi there.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Obi-Wan. Oh, sick!
Come on, man! Why you gotta be like this, huh? I stole this ship fair and square. You want to stop me? You'll have to catch me. I don't believe it. You got me and smashed up the ship.
True.
I respect that.
What a guy. I just got something in the boost base. Capping, bro. Wait, I have a million? When did I get a million?
Wait.
I now have times two stats. Nice. It's a really nice plane noise in my ears right now. Do I have a lot of money? Anything that can make me money is the important thing. Don't have this money. Get that one up. Sick. Sound of the ship actually makes my ears feel weird. I want to very quickly check how to actually get the capital ships. Skywalker Saga capital. I searched it before. Do I have it open in Chrome? I don't know. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, so for the Death Star, you have to complete a New Hope story, then start the Operation Stardust side mission by talking to the Rebel Engineer in the Great Temple of Yavin 4. You must also visit the Coruscant's Federal District in the prequel trilogy. Okay, I can do that at some point. I have something on my glasses. How did I... Sometimes I... confuse myself. Anyway... Death Star 2, complete, return, start the Doom Ball 3 side mission by talking to the Ewok engineer on the Ewok village of Endor. Okay. Why is a Death Star 2 cheaper than the original Death Star? Executor, travel to Bespin or Tatooine space. Oh, so the Executor is like, you have to like, keep fighting in either those two space areas and then it'll, appear and then you fight it. Steadfast. So the Rise of Skywalker, travel to Jakku, Kantanika, Pasana, or Exegol. Same thing. And then Trade Federation is Naboo, Geonosis, Utapu, or Mustafar. Okay. Doesn't seem too bad. Doesn't seem too bad. Beautiful. I think we can do all that. Let's go. Yeah, I remember in the first game you'd land and you blow it up. It was funny. A friend! Wait! Give me all the money. I've got 25 grand already. I can't break their ships. Break their supplies though. Do they still make these sets? Guessing not. I can't remember what set I used to have as a kid. It was the Federation Starfighter thing. It looked well cool. It's Qui-Gon Jinn though. It's weird how Liam Neeson said he wants to return as Qui-Gon, but he doesn't want to return in a TV show. Because he doesn't like TV shows.
Welcome, ambassadors. TC-14 at your service.
Bye, TC-14. So I'm just collecting coins. Well, I got enough coins to get upgrades again. Oh, this one has stud things. Well, do I need more? I need 12 bricks. Okay. Call you. It's good. Let's go.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors.
Cheers, mate.
This way, please.
Say so. Crip walk.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of it.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force.
Yes, Master.
Yes, Master. I can imagine those battle droids that just went then. You could probably like kill them before they leave. I mean, it's like it's a thing. Okay. Yellow.
This way, ambassadors.
No. Give me coins. Oh wait, no, we're not even in the mission yet, are we? Because I can't get True Jedi. Okay. It's just an area. So when we get these ships, we'd be able to see what everything's about. My coins.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
He said gas up. No, he said
that didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
I've got you now.
Battle droids. Oh my god. Wow. Game's struggling a little bit. CD. Sad times. Oh, the game is not liking me right now. Oh, Joy Decker. Up there.
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that one.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
What player is Obi-Wan?
Okay.
Now, I don't know. 40 FPS?
Whoa!
Oh my god. Hang fucking fire, kid. How about now? Still 40. Are you though? Wow. No, it's still at 40. I think the game just doesn't like my computer.
Over there, it's an invasion army.
Oh shit!
Get down to the planet and warm in the booth. Let's go aboard one of the ships.
Pretty much explored everything, I think. Got a hell of a lot of money already, though. My god. Jojo! Everyone's favorite! Ow, ow. You're kidding. Down, 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 down.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
He's a humble servant. Money, 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 money. I love money. I love money. Money make me happy. Where is it? Give me all your money.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the people of this invasion.
But the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
It's a little friend. Have we even started a mission yet? Because this is fucking still an open area. Hi, friend.
We're going underwater, okie day.
Nope.
All my warning you, Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
So be he. What will be over here? Porto Ganga. Cave. I like caves. You're like water, right? Anything else? It's a purple coin over here. I like purple coins. I want to explore. No. Oops. Okay. Alright, there's a little bit over there that you can't explore yet, but there we go. There's a brick coming, it's space! Hello, Jar Jar. Oh. What the fuck? Wowie! Donkey Kong!
Hey, you sir! Stop it there!
Hello!
Captain Tarbos, miss a back!
Not again, Shacha. You sir going to the bosses. You sir in big doo-doo this time.
How wolf!
Okay. So it's a case of we'll have to come back. But there's a lot of things around here. Can't jump over there. Come on, baby. I can cheese this. Don't tell me I can't cheese this. Oh, yes. Oh, come on.
I swims up to Lake Bayonga and eat goober fish all day. Shh. Don't say anything.
Why you want to run away from your wife for? It's not very nice. Hello, friend. Making noises. It's over here. Oh. Why do I want to Jedi mind trick this guy?
Lisa can't figure this out. Do we need a droid to open the big bubble?
Yes.
Then why dare no droid in Otogunga? Aye, boy, tis a head scratching.
Oh, so funny. Okay. Yeah, so we can't do that. Put your lightsaber away. God. Hi.
Misa keeps finding half-eaten goober fish in the laundry. Misa thinks he's so smart, eh? Misa knows my husband is sneaking up to Lake Payonga, jumping on goober fish when he should be at works.
She knows! What's that fucking TikTok song? He knows. But he knows. Oh, we're supposed to go this way.
OPC killer swimming's right at you, sir. Oh, no more goober fish. This question keeps me up all night, every night.
Okay. Right, we're supposed to go that way, so I'm not. I'm going that back this way. I'm going to try and do as much. Oh, hello. Hello, hello. Probably wants me to change to Obi-Wan for this. Right, I know where three are. Where's the fourth? One, two, three, four has to be here, right? Yeah. Lovely. Fast as fuck, boy. Gunning and Goonga. Well, I used a lightsaber, so there we go. Okay. So you're all about that one. It's quite high. It's very high. What the heck? Hello. My name's Steve. Oh, we need a protocol droid. God damn it.
Misa keep me belongings good and safe in this chest.
Yeah.
But, Misa forgot the password. Misa muy forgetful.
Muy forgetful.
That's why Misa ask Rebel friend write down password. Misa house is, Misa forget that too. Somewhere in town, Misa be guessing.
God damn it. So we need some people that we can't get yet. Sucks. Ooh. Why can we pull down some of these friends? Misa brain hurt. Okay, let me have a. Oh, glide, really? Fuck me. Yeah, you need to glide into there and then you get a key card and that's how you get the code? But there's a. Perhaps if I do this. I don't get it. Why do I climb this? Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing?